And how did you prepare po dito sa role niya dito sa Widow's War?
Well, it was harder for us, well, at least for my character, kasi si Ruth, parang dapat baduy siya, parang yung itsura, dun kami nahirapan, kasi dapat parang, since she want, ang character niya, so finally they have a better life, so yung itsura niya, yung parang, parang walang tumama. Yung it was so hard for me to, paano ko kaya gagawing baduy ito? Paano ko gagawing hindi masyadong refined, di ba? But as I started, as we started to shoot, and then nalagyan ko na ng sarili kong timpla. And with the costumes na binibigay nila, mas naging madali. So parang, okay, eto pala. Tsaka very... I just had fun with the character. It made it easier.
This is your second serie with Bea Alonzo, di ba? Yes. The last one was Love Before Sunrise. Yes. Third na pala. And then Love Before Sunrise with
Andrea. That's right.
Oh,
nga pala.
Kaso parang hindi kayo
nagkaroon. Hindi kami managkaroon.
Yeah. And right now, pangatlo na. Yes. And pangatlong serie din ni Bea.
Yes.
Parang somehow, kasama ka lagi
related. Think of it that way.
Yeah. How's it working with Bea?
Oh, it's wonderful. I mean, wala namang Bea. She's very professional. She's very magaan on the set. Wala pa akong sobrang maraming eksena with her, pero working with her is a breeze. Wala namang everybody naman very magaan.
With all our issues right now, yung nangyari, the case.
Yes.
Na-feel nyo ba na parang may nag-ibak sa working ni Bea?
No, she's never... Hindi niya dinadala naman sa set. Although yes, of course, when that happened, there was sadness na makikita mo kasi tao lang naman yan, diba? Pero she never let it affect her work or her pakikitungo with us.
Very professional,
yes,
no?
Yes.
Maiba po tayo, nag-number one yung Family of Two sa Netflix.
Oh, thank you!
Yeah, and then si Miss Sharon Coleta, she has parang somehow na Pinoy film sa Netflix.
Yes.
How do you feel na number one and yung Family of Two?
Oh, very happy because number one is the movie of Sharon,
yeah.
Who's a good friend.
Reunion
it's nice na a lot of people were able to appreciate it, na nakita yung sarili nila, nakita yung relationship nila with their parents, di ba? So, I think yun pa lang that you get the story across, at lalo pa nag-number one, hindi double.
How about Alden naman po? How is it working with him?
Never nagbago yung batang yan. Naging masikat lang at umaman lang, pero giboy na, bye-bye. Pero walang nagbago sa kanya, work ethic, pakikitungo sa amin, wala.
Any reaction po na parang nagkakamabutihan na daw sila ni Catherine Bernardo?
Oh, I'm happy for them if that's the truth. I mean, Alden deserves to be happier even, so if that's true, wow, very good.
Thank you po. Invite na lang everyone po to watch on July 1.
Yes, please watch Widow's War July 1, 8:50. Beautiful masterpiece of the director, Zig Gulay. Watch and be intrigued and samahan niyo kami mag-isip kung sino bang pumatay, ano bang nangyari, ano pang mangyayari. So I hope that you watch.
Thank you po, Ms. Jackie Lou.
Thank you. Online here, TV.
Hello, good afternoon. Yung question ko po kay Ms. Jackie Lee, may isang taon ko, kay Ms. Tini at sa kay Sir Lito. So, alam naman natin na marami na kayo nagawang projects before, pero itong genre ba na ito, masasabi niyong bago sa iyo, and may pwede mo ba kayo ma-share ng preparations or routines na that you do to get into the character? First time yung magagawa ng mystery. Apo. And if not or ano yung mga pwede nyo ma-share ko sa akin ng preparations or things that you do to get into the car?
Pwedeng ganun.
yes, you know your character, pero at the same time, kailangan nilalagay. Parang nilagay ko rin sa isip ko na, okay, kahit ganito yung character ko, pero baka pwede din ito, o baka pwede din ito. I have to look at it in a lot of ways. Kasi, since ganito yung genre, kailangan, hindi mo pwede isipin na ikaw yung victim, pwede rin isipin mo na baka ikaw yung may kasalanan. Hindi, alam mo yun. So, the director's telling us na yung nuances, yung look, kailangan, as the audience is watching, they will think, my character is Ruth. Ay, si Ruth, ganito siya, pero parang yung tingin niya, parang tumingin siya na ganito. Baka naman siya yung, ano, siya yung may kasalanan, or siya yung kontrabida or something. So it has to be, kailangan maraming different colors na ilalagay mo sa character. So yun yung in-adjust.
Thanks, Mr. Chanagun. Sir, talo na
lang. Thank you. Magandang hapon po sa inyo. Yes, I was able to do genre, something like this before, pero sa pelikula. So, dito naman, siyempre, ang ginagawa ko lang is kung ano yung hinihingi ng script. Kung yung eksena, doon ko lang ina-apply kung ano yung mapasok sa aking damdamin. Kasi naman sa dami ng nagawa na natin sa script, I've been in the business for quite some time, so medyo meron na tayo nagawa mo yung character na ginagawa mo, meron na akong nagawa mo yung character. So, kung ano man yung minsan na napupulot mo dun sa ibang characters na nagawa mo dati, pinapasok ko lang dito.
Thank you po, sir. Misty Hubert.
Magandang hapon po sa inyong lahat. First of all, I'm really, really excited to be here with this beautiful cast. And para sa akin po, naghanda ako. Yung sinabi nila sa akin, yung aking character, yung role ko, meron akong notebook. Simulan ko lang lahat ng nakita ko sa script tungkol sa character ko. Tumuha pa ako ng napakahabang kwento tungkol sa kanya. Pinasa ko yun. And for me kasi, yung acting is really, as everybody said, it's really storytelling. So, binibigyan ko ng buhay yung character ko dahil na rin sa mga karanasan ko noon. Ang tagal ko na rin wala sa showbiz, it's and I'm back, so this is my comeback actually. Pwede palakpak naman dyan ng konti. Thank you so much. So yung paghahanda, talagay ko handang-handa na ako kasi napakatagal kong nagpahinga. So para sa akin, everything is new, and when it's new, it's really exciting. So I'm looking forward to every week, to every moment of our time together. Plus, the friendship that is being built as we go along. And I'm really feeling so good right now because everybody's so kind to me and to all of us. Thank you so much.
Thank you, hello, we love you.
Well, may mga nagawa na akong ganitong type of story, pero hindi siya so. This is my first time na gumawa ng song na murder mystery. So, and one thing challenged me in this teleserye is I have to tell the story but not my words. So, isa sa importanteng every taping, I create my influences to tell them who is Amando is. Like Bea said, acting is reacting. So, yung nagpapasalamat din ako sa creating team dahil yung challenges na binigay sa akin, kasi sanay ako sa mga song na ang dami ko sinasabi, nagagalit, but this time, ang challenging sa akin, the challenge for me as an actor is paano mo ikukwento yung si Amando by your nuances? direct kasi kahit short time minute or ano, nag-usap kami ni direct. Direct, baka pwede ba to? Like our assistant director, si Direct Chet, nag-usap ni Camilla, si sila Miss Michelle. Kasi importante sa ganitong klase ng song sa ganitong genre, huwag mong babaliwalayin yung character mo. Kasi lahat tayo importante rito. Lahat kami importante rito. And so, thank you very much.
Yung next question ko po, same pa rin sa kapat nating mga sirs and ma'ams. So, alam naman natin po na thriller, mystery itong genre na to. Pero, marami kasi nag-expect baka serious kayo. So, pwede niyo po bang ma-share sa amin yung environment like during your tapings? So, start po tayo kay Sir Lita na.
Yung genre, seryoso, pero we don't do together off camera. Hindi kami tawa na kami, tawa na. Alam mo, one thing na nagustuhan ko, siguro gift na to ng gato. Napakaseryoso nung genre, the motive, if you call it genre, yung dapat na lumabas dun sa screen. Pero off the screen, masaya po kami. Napakasaya po. Tawa na.
Meron po kaming pa-video kaysa TV. Yes,
yeah. Di ba? May ikot po kaming video kay machine. Yung maliit po, portable yun. Kung gaano po ka-serious yung mga eksena, kabaliktaran sa tumbo. Maliligod po kami, masaya eh. Meron
kami sariling concert queen.
Of course,
si Rita. Mr. Mingi, may dadagdag pa po.
Miss G.
So, may community pantry po kami.
Ang klaseng ito, kung ano, may time na yung tumaan kayo sa tent niya, doon kayo upo, tapos magsaserve siya sa inyo. Kung ano-ano mga dishes.
Thanks, Miss Timmy. Sir Tonton and Miss Jackie Lumay, pwede ba kayo share?
Yun, may community pantry. Okay.
Thanks po for sharing. Congratulations sa Windows 1.